Welcome back to the review of the week, guys. This time around, it's going to be The Many Sides of Voice Actor Radio Episode 2. Yeah, I know you idol fans are waiting for this. So, let's get into it. Pace! Now, the pacing of this episode is very chill. Then nagkaroon ng medyo tense moment kasi na-injure yung isang kasamahan nila Yumiko at Yuhi. Do I have complaints, guys? Nope. I couldn't find any fault in the pacing of this episode kasi tuloy-tuloy ang panonood ko. I was enjoying what I watching, and of course I'm enjoying the cute moments that were being cinched in here. Okay? Eh, hindi naman ako manhid para makaramdam na gano'n, okay? Para hindi impart sa inyo. So naman, multi-story format pala siya, guys, ano? First, biggest gear shift of the first story was when Yumiko spilled the beans to her mom regarding yung, what you call this? Yung croquette skit nila dalawa ni Yuhi. It just goes to show you that kahit medyo civil sa isa't isa ang mga idol, may ilingan pa rin nangyayari. This is how cutthroat the idol industry is in Japan. And you think Perfect Blue is a good enough example? Nope. This anime can be. This Gearship has quite a deep dive. If you're into business like me, or I am a content creator, and content creation is a business in itself. So medyo relate ako sa anecdote na to. And that's what gearships do. They give you they tend to make you deep dive into things. Biggest gearship of the second story was when Yumiko and Yui started having a heart-to-heart talk about work. Kung ano ang value na may bibigay nila sa mga tao, sa mga fans nila, and how they should give value to one another. You could actually get some life lessons from this particular sequence. Eh. Tandaan nyo, communication is very important in the workplace, not just anywhere, especially in the workplace. Kasi kung wala kayong communication sa isa't isa, business will be bad. Okay? This will be bad for your company. Will it be enough for you to judge the entire episode based on these two gear shifts? Nope. I'm sorry, guys. It doesn't work that way. Watch the episode from start to finish. Multi-story format ito. So, you get two stories for the price of one. And you're going to just watch two entirely separate scenes. I don't get the logic. Plot-wise. nag-isip ko eh. Planchado ang plot, guys! Ano naman sabihin ko malinis? Eh, dalawang storya nga eh. Multi-story format nga. So, pero, yung seamlessness niya, it's right there. Alright? The seamlessness of it. So you just can't deny that. Na maganda yung transitioning between stories. So that makes it a superbly ironed out plot. All right, guys. So pace, flow, and plot all came together, and wow, it was a great follow up to a really nice spot. All right.